Wake up and hear this. Nice. Good for you.
Thank you.
So wakes my aunt up. You sing and she's gonna be really happy.
Oh,
that's so nice.
Thank you. I love
so
your
Katrina with a
yeah,
K.
With a K.
Okay.
Yeah.
And is that a good key for you? This is an F.
Yeah, I think so.
I can go.
Oh.
This is up too low.
I'm singing in the rain. Actually, that's not bad either.
Okay. Let's see.
Yeah,
what would we do without our phones?
I
don't know
right.
How this ever used to exist.
We would carry our sheet music everywhere.
Yes, I know. Great fans of your mother. She's very sweet.
Thank you, Marsha.
Is at a time where it's a little dicey, and Lorna is so helpful, so caring. This is much more than a job, I think, for her. It's just very nice.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Let's see, I'll have to find the key for you. Would this be right? Raindrops on
roses and whiskers on kittens. Red copper kettles and warm woolen mittens. Brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. In colored ponies and crisp battle strings. Doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzels with noodles. Wild kings that fly with...
Keep going, it's my fault.
Wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses.
Oh, you bring
actually,
the
you can go up.
Let's see, where?
Or you can play it in whatever key you're usually used to.
Let's see.
Yeah, whatever key you're used to. I love that you can transpose easily.
Scary, isn't it?
Pretty awesome.
Wait a minute.
Yeah, that's my niece. I told you. Yeah, I told you. You can sit here. I told you.
When did
you? Just now. Just when you were in bed.
Been keeping this from this person. We have a songbird in our midst. Yeah. She was just singing from Phantom of the Opera.
Oh, fantastic.
Beautifully done. Now let's see, what key were we? And hello, Katrina. Well, hello, Katrina. It's so nice to have you back where you belong. And that's in Marshall's house. You're looking swell,
Marsha.
We can tell.
Ooh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, that's your smoothie.
Wonky.
Thank you. Okay.
I feel the room swaying because the band's playing. Marsha, you have to see this girl. She sings, she dances, she's beautiful. What else can I go on? I'm telling you.
That's so
We've
sweet.
We've been singing. Stump the Marsha.
A song that she wouldn't know?
Yes. Anything from the 1920s, 30s, or 40s. So we can't go into this kind of stuff. You and I can, but so we do stuff that she recognizes. And Marsha did her share of musicals. She did a production of The King and I.
Yeah, The King and I.
And she played Mrs. Anna, if you know the show.
Yeah.
And her songs are stuff like
Shall we dance?
Just been introduced. I do not know you well, but when the music started, something drew me to your side. So many men and girls are in each other's arms. It made me feel we might be similarly occupied. She's teaching the children of Siam, and there's that song, it's a very ancient saying, but a true and honest thought, that if you become a teacher, by your pupils you'll be taught. As a teacher I've been learning, you'll forgive me if I boast. But I've now become an expert on the subject I like most. I know this song. And she says, getting to know you. And then the melody, getting to know you.
Getting to know all about you.
Listen to this, Marsha.
Getting to like you. Getting to know you like me.
Wherever you're going, I'm going.
forgets the lyrics. Yes. She remembers the song.
Every word.
All right, we're ready to go on. Lauren, we have to change her clothes because she has to get dressed for the opening number. Now, you might know this song too.
Whenever I feel afraid, I hold my head erect and whistle a happy tune so no one will suspect I'm afraid.
You got it!
While shivering in my shoes, I strike a careless pose and whistle a happy tune so no one ever knows I'm afraid. The result of this deception is very strange to tell, cause when I fool the people I fear, I fool myself as well.
Marsha remembers all her lyrics, never forgets a lyric.
I've Got You Under My Skin, the song that she sang in one of her movies. Under My Skin, that you know that song.
There's something about a...
She knows all of it. Nightclub scene, Marsha sings this very song, I've Got You Under My Skin, and she's wearing this gorgeous, glowing white outfit. This is in black and white. And so we always play I've Got You Under My Skin. Really nicely done. And Margaret O'Brien, who was the little girl, is now not a little girl anymore.
Yeah.
And Marsha had a big birthday, her 100th, which was 4 years ago. 100th birthday. And we played a lot of songs in honor of that. And she was there, Margaret O'Brien was there. And she got up and reminded Marsha that they did that movie together. Actually, they did a couple of movies together. And it was a very sweet moment when she got up and spoke. Very nice stuff. So now. Story of Carousel.